TV. I'm Jocelyn Davis with my partner in crime, Dana Ward.
Hey, guys.
And we are in an R5 sandwich.
Yes,
I've heard like a burger, you know.
Sounds dirty.
Man, we tasty.
You know what I'm saying? It sounds awesome. It's so good to have you guys here. I think our viewers know I've basically been following you around incessantly, and it's nice.
Very true. Where were you?
I'm a big fan.
In your hometown.
Only one of us was allowed to go.
Oh my God. Who's responsible for this?
Who's responsible? Otherwise, I would have been there.
Rock, paper, scissors. I dominated.
Yeah. Do you guys have any secrets? Yeah. How do you win 100%?
Well, it's kind of like a mind game, you know, because if the last person did like rock, then you got to be like thinking they're going to think you're going to do scissors. But so they're gonna do rock, so you do paper.
There's
but
no
then
secret.
They might anticipate that, so then you do scissors anyway because they're gonna. It's this whole mind game.
You gotta be one step ahead.
Exactly
anyway,
talking about.
Yeah,
I think
exactly
rock. Rock is popular. Yeah. So don't do.
Stick. So always paper do paper. Never do scissors.
No, so do dynamite.
You guys have been together.
Bazooka.
You guys have been together for 5 years.
Yep.
Your five name
years.
Is R5.
Mm. Wow.
In case you missed it, and your first full length album is coming out in days.
In days.
How does it feel? How does it feel, guys?
Good job.
It feels, I feel like we've accomplished something.
Yeah.
You know, it's a,
that
feels
is
good.
An accomplishment.
Yeah. That it's be. A milestone in R5's life.
It's really crazy because, you know, we went on an entire North American tour. We went to Paris and doing shows. We went to London doing shows. We went to Australia doing shows. We just played a festival in Toronto to 16,000 people. We were the headliners.
That's wild. That's amazing.
So we've done all of that without releasing an album. So it's really, really crazy that we were able to do that.
Crazy.
And it's coming out so soon.
Woo!
So excited.
I'm being
so what has changed, I guess, over the last couple months touring, and you still have more tour dates coming up. What are you looking forward to?
Ooh, what are we looking for?
I'm definitely looking forward to just getting back on the road. I think that's the most fun.
Yeah, I've really missed the road and just being able to just kind of meet our fans from all over the world, really.
We're doing a tour in October, which is going to be really fun because we're playing the
album.
The songs from Louder. So all new songs. So excited to be about that. We're doing a show in LA at Club Nokia. We're doing a Christmas thing also in LA right before that show. Just a bunch of more shows. We're working on planning our summer tour for next year.
Thinking ahead. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Yep.
And what else? Oh, we might be going to Puerto Rico to do a show.
Maybe.
We might be going to Mexico to do a show.
We can't release too much
everywhere.
Information because
it's all in talks.
Yeah.
It's top secret.
But I bet the more that the fans put
Japan.
It out
Don't
there, it's you better,
can
right?
Yeah. Yeah. We can talk about Japan, right?
Yeah.
Japan, we coming for you.
Well done.
What does that mean?
Oh,
I don't
know.
Thank you very much.
Wow, that's pretty impressive.
You've been practicing.
I'm a world traveler, guys. I'm lucky to do this. I've been around. I know some languages. And I know some small things in some languages. And that is one of them.
I know you guys keep describing the album, too, that it has a lot of variety to it. What do you want people to take away after they hear the album?
Life is good,
for people that don't know anything about you guys.
I think you can listen to the album and forget about all your troubles and just enjoy it, you know? And I think you can kind of just get away from the rest of the world for a little bit, especially like if you're coming to our shows. So if you haven't come to our shows, you know, if you're having, you know, life is hard at times, but sometimes you just gotta forget about all that stuff and just
and
enjoy
come to an R5 concert.
Yeah.
And you'll be happy again.
And you'll lose your mind.
Show with us and we'll party all night. We'll sing super loud and we're gonna dance and go
just
crazy.
Like
and
like
you
that.
Know what?
Like this.
And just have an awesome time.
But that's what's cool about this album is even the ballad on the track is even about like let's just live in the moment and then like you know what I'm saying? Like one last dance. Uh-huh. It's like we had all these great times and yeah, it's sad that we're probably not gonna see each other ever again. But like let's just kiss and say goodbye and like let's live in the moment.
Yeah,
you know?
Kinda end on good terms.
Yeah.
So I think listening to the album, I think you can just kind of like kick back or you know, blast it in your car or go in your room, put your headphones on and just kind of forget about everything for a second.
Forget
and
about
just, I also think everybody will be able to relate to individual songs, you know, depending on what life is going like for them at any moment. But like you have the very emotional One Last Dance, or like If I Can't Be With You is another very emotional one.
We'll laugh, we'll cry, we'll dance.
Yep.
Exactly.
I love it. All emotions.
A little bit of, a little bit of all emotions. Yeah.
So what about this whole code name thing on your cell phones?
Oh, sweet.
Actually, so Ratliff literally just went through all his contracts.
Great question.
And changed it.
I feel like I shouldn't mention half of mine.
I think I just saw your password. Oh.
In my phone, I have Ross listed as Yoda.
And I have her listed as Darth Vader.
Darth Vader.
It's a long story. I don't know. It just came about one time.
Are you going to show us something in your phone?
Well, my favorite one is for our little brother, or their little brother, Ryland. I have an emoji, a little baby emoji. I'm calling him. I didn't mean to call him. Well, if you can see it, I don't know. It's the baby sign.
The baby face.
Oh, cute. Baby Lynn.
In my phone, Ellington is Beyonce.
Rocky came up with that, but I'm the first one to put it in my phone.
Because every time we play a show, he's like, do I have my fan on stage? He's like, Ryland's my fan.
And when you think Beyonce, you obviously think fan.
Well, she always got a fan in front of her.
She's like, bam, while she's doing her.
Yeah. And let's face it, Ratliff does some fierce facials. Yeah. He's playing the drums.
Me and Beyonce could be like sisters from
let's
another
Let's see if you have what's your favorite. Show us some of your favorite.
My favorite is just like Beyonce looks.
Your facial.
Go. One, two, three, go.
If you like, you put a ring on a dance. One, go right two, now. Come on.
Yeah,
if you like, you put a ring on a dance. Go.
I can't.
Come on, single ladies.
I'm a single lady.
Let's just see it.
Now put your hands up.
Oh, that's good.
Up in the club, they just up. That's
doing my brand new thing.
Sit down.
Encore! Impressive. Well, you guys, is there anything else you want to share with our viewers?
Yeah.
We love R5 family.
And,
I mean,
and R5 family.
Yeah, we love R5 family. But also, please purchase our album when it comes out. Or don't even purchase it. Just listen to it on YouTube.
I mean,
purchase it. I'll say that.
You know what you do?
I'm kidding. Everybody behind the camera was like,
ooh,
ooh,
ooh. No, okay, that's it. Cut. And no, our album comes out September 24th everywhere. So be sure to check it out.
Check it out.
And we are very proud of it.
And check r5rocks.com for all our awesome tour dates coming up.
Yep.
And I want to sure to watch R5 All Access. Only on
Wednesdays.
That's right.
Every Wednesday, right here.
Well, thanks for letting us hang out with you. Thanks for coming by the studio.
Yeah, you guys are fun.
Thanks for entertaining us.
You guys are fun.
You guys are fun, talented people.
You
like you a lot.
It's the truth.
I like you.
And you guys, make sure to stick with us right here on Clever TV, because we will be keeping you posted on all things R5. I'm Jocelyn Davis with Dana Ward, and we'll see you next time.
I'm Ellie Corrella.